riding and you're back at home now, safe and sound. And I just think it's going to be a great 8 weeks. I'm looking forward to it. Get us tuned up for when we can get ready to ride our horse, whether you're recreational or you're getting pumped up for the long-term equestrian development series, where many of you have met Carol. She's been a longtime friend of the NBEA. Certainly a person that I've looked to for expertise. She's involved with the sports psychology, the nutrition, and the fitness workout for the LTED program. And I'm thrilled that she's going to take us on and try to get us physically fit and our range of motion improved and whatever as we go forward. So, Carol, I'm throwing it over to you. Take it away.
All right. Hi, everybody. Glad to see you. Actually, I can't see you. But glad to talk to you. This is totally new and unique for me. I have never done this live Zoom kind of thing. I always have my participants with me so I can see you and see your reactions, see what's happening. But we don't have this here. Deanna, I have to watch Deanna do her exercises. She said she was going to dress up like Jane Fonda, but she didn't do it for us tonight. Maybe we can talk her into that before the 8 weeks of that.
I've got to get leg warmers.
Yeah, leg warmers and suspenders. Okay, what my plan is we're going to start off easy tonight, half an hour. Everything is time-based rather than repetition number-based. So whether you're a real beginner and just saying, oh, I don't know if I can do it, I don't know if I can keep up, you can, because it's all time-based. If you're really experienced, then it's all time-based, and you can push yourself to do as many reps as you can through that time period without taking extra rest. It's a total body workout, and let's just go, and let's just start and have some fun, okay? It's only 30 minutes, and everybody can do it for 30 minutes. So we're going to start with 30 seconds, of light jogging on the spot. Okay, so just 30 seconds, nice and easy. Where you go. You can walk on the spot if you want, or if you want just on one, just stay there and just lift your heels up. Any variation that you want to use. It's only 30 seconds. I'm just looking at my notes. I've got all these lists of things that we're doing, so you'll see me looking down to cheat. Okay, easy squat, just nice and relaxed. 30 seconds. Everything that we do in the warm-up is going to be 30 seconds. We're going to switch every 30 seconds. So if you don't like an exercise, just hang on. It's going to change. Okay, nice. Back here. So you see. And 30 seconds of light jog again. And you can jog on the spot. You can move around if you want. Jog in a circle. Jog backwards. Jog forward. Jog fast, but you don't need to go too fast for a warm-up. But just do whatever you want. It's yours. Just have some fun with it. Okay? And now we're going to do a front knee grab. So just bring your knees up. Up towards your chest, really flexible. Get them as close to your chest as you can. Not too flexible. Maybe you're just going to pat them on the way. That's it. Nice and relaxed. Not pushing too hard yet. And now we're going to do a side knee grab. So we talked about moving around the hip girdle area. This is good for the riders. Just bring it up to the side. Bring your elbow over. Okay. Probably a little more awkward for some than others. But with equestrian, you're probably a lot more flexible in this area than most people are. Okay, now this time we're going to bend forward, touch our toe up. So bend forward, touch your other toe. One toe and the other toe. Yep, there is a floor down there. Nice to see you. Okay, just nice and easy. Nice and relaxed. And we're going to start at the top with a light jog again. Nice light jog. Nice relaxed. Keep your body moving. So the first wave through wasn't too hard. Don't hear a lot of groaning. Still see people moving. That's a good thing. Should have music. I'll have to bring music next time. Completely forgot about that part of it. Okay, and back to the easy squats. That's it. Very good. I don't even hear Deanna groaning yet. That's good. And back to your light jog again. That's it. Keep yourself going. Nice breathing. Head up, chin up. Deep breaths. Okay, front knee grab. Sit. Bring those knees up. Second time around, they should be feeling a little bit more supple than they did the first time. That's right. Then we're going to the side knees. Bend a little more in the upper body. Feel more of the core, side core engage. And toe touch, down, lift your toe up, reach down with your hand and touch. If you need to bend your knees on both legs, you can. If you can, keep that leg that you're touching straight. That's it. Away. And up. Okay, that was our warm up. So your body should be warmed up now, ready to go. So this time we're going to do some legs and cardio. What we're going to do is a series of exercises, side step squat. So you step over to the side, squat, back to the center, over to the other side, squat, back to the center. We're going to do the front toe lift and grab. If we did in the warm up, so we're going to bring it up here. Front toe lift and grab. So bringing it off the ground this time. Reverse lunge. So back, you're stepping back, step back, and then straight down and up. Okay. Squat with a pulse. So we did full squats, which were like this, with a pulse. We stay low. So we go down, pulse, up. Down, pulse, up. Okay. And you can do, for those that are really keen on this one, we're doing a front lunge. And if you want to do it as a walking lunge, then move back a bit and walk down. Then the next leg, and then the next leg. When you get in front of your room, turn around and go back the other direction. So those are the exercises we're going to do. We're going to do each one for 45 seconds this time. So we did 30 in the warm-up. We're doing 45. So we're going to start with a side step squat. Ready and go. So side step, squat. Side step, squat. Side step, squat. Side step, squat. Step, squat. That's it. Now we should, because we're starting to use some bigger muscle groups and a little bit more activity, you should feel your heart rate going up a little bit. Your body might be getting warmer, which is good. Those are all good things to happen. Your breathing might be getting a little faster. That's a good thing too. Okay, right into the front toe grab. So front toe, front toe. Front toe, front toe. Okay, so just lifting up. So you're lifting your toe to your hand. In the warm-up, we went down to our toe. This time, bringing toe up, okay? Toe up. That's the way. 15 more seconds. Easy peasy, as they say. Okay, this time reverse lunge, step back, bend your knee, then forward. Back, bend your knee, and forward. Back, bend your knee, forward. Try to make sure that your front knee does not go ahead of your foot, that you keep your knee over top of your foot. Okay, so we don't want to get the body out of alignment. We don't want you leaning forward or too far backwards. We want it straight up and down. Back, straight up and down. Back, straight up and down. And you can go faster if you want, slower if you want. And down. Okay, now pulses, squat, pulse, and up. Squat, pulse, 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 up. That's it. Squat, pulse. Squat, and pulse. Squat, pulse. Squat, pulse. Squat, pulse, squat, pulse. Forward lunges. So if you want to move back, lunge forward and up. Forward and up. So you're down and up. Down and up. I'm just going to move back so I don't run out of room. You can turn around and go the other direction. Forward and up. Go in your time. What's comfortable for you? Want really good posture. Push your bum forward as you do these. Or you can stand on the spot. Stand forward. Okay, this time. What are we doing now? First lunge. Back to the side step squat. So side step. Squat in, side step, squat up, side step, squat up, over, down, up, over, down, up, step, step, squat up, step. That's it. Try to make them good size squats. Get your bum down. Try not to curl your shoulders forward. We don't want to look at the ground. We want to keep our eyes forward. Good posture. Use those hips. Try to open those hips up. That's it. Down, up, down, up, down, up. One more. And up. Okay. Front toe lift. Front toe lift. get those big muscles back here in the butt, the glutes, get them working. Get your quads working, lifting that leg. Your arms are just kind of there for the ride. Okay, that's it. Good. Good, good, good. Okay, reverse lunges. Step back, down, up, and forward. Back, down, up, forward. Back, keep your shoulders up, down, forward. Back. As you get stronger, you'll be able to keep your body upright in the top and let your legs do all this work. And most of you should be quite strong in this area already, given those bales of hay. I see you lug and throw and feed and everything else that you're moving around. Okay, but we're really targeting that area. One more. Okay, this time squat with a pulse and up. Squat with a pulse and up. Squat with a pulse, 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 up. That's it. Up. Squat, pulse, up. Squat, pulse, up. Squat, pulse, up, squat, pulse, up, squat, pulse, up, squat, pulse, up. Okay, walking lunges. Okay, stepping forward, up, the other leg down, up, down, up, down, up, stepping forward. Again, doing your time. Forward, up, the other leg, up, the other leg, up, leg, that's it. Or again, like I said, you can just do them on the spot, stepping forward, back, forward, back, forward, back, one more, and up. All right, good. That was your legs and cardio. Just shake them out. Grab a drink if you have a drink there. And we're going to move into just cardio. So we're going to do four exercises. Whoops, four exercises. The first one is called mummy. All right. Your hands are going out like this, shoulder height, and your feet. If I can get the camera aimed at my feet. Are touching out in front. So as my hands go, I'm touching with my heel and giving a little hop step. Okay, so we're gonna start now. Mummy, and these are for 45 seconds as well. That's it. And keep that going. Those feet going. And your arms going. Five more seconds. And then jog. 45 seconds of jog. Or you're going to have to listen to my country hits. This you won't have to listen to me all the time.
My cold beer's got 12 ounces. A good truck's got maybe 300,000. You only get so much.
Until 10 more seconds. 5 more seconds.
Duracells and a mag light.
Okay, down, knees bent. Side shuffle twice one way, twice the other way. Keep your knees bent. Okay, this is for a skater's one, so you jump to one side and then forward with your arms. The other leg goes behind.
Okay.
And you get as low as you want on it. Really low.
Those things are gonna break after the kid's good.
And back up to the mummy. Arms up, legs up, touching on your heels. You see how excited my dog is by all of this. Mummy, keep your arms at shoulder height, hands, palms facing the floor. Crossing over and below. And 10 more seconds. And back to the jaws a little faster this time. Try to get your hands engaged. Again. You can go back a few steps, forward a few steps, back a few steps, forward a few steps. That's right, keep it going. Five more seconds. And side shuffle, 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 change.
We were a million miles a minute.
That's the way.
Spinning around for us, started a fire and we jumped in. Hotter than the center of the sun. Fast car, jeans sliding off in the rain. Yeah.
Get ready to transition to the skater's one. Yeah, skater's one. Here's the bring that leg behind. Bending forward. If you're really flexible in the knees, bear down and touch the floor. Make sure you feel it in your butt, your quad, your hip, and your shoulders. and you can make the jump wider. Balance yourself more. Or less. It's whatever you want.
That time I got so drunk at your apartment playing air guitar like we were guns and roses.
Just sort of walk on this floor. Okay, this time, hang on here. iPad on the floor. Okay, we're going to do some core. And this one, we're doing a plank, which you've seen, sit-ups, right side plank. Okay, so it means on your right side, sit-ups, left side plank, plank with a shoulder touch. So you'll be on your hands, touch your shoulder, touch the other shoulder, touch one shoulder, the other shoulder. Bicycle sit-ups. So your hands are here and you're going to be lying on the floor, reaching up to your knees to touch those. Plank with a shoulder touch again, and a V-sit hold, which means both arms and legs come up together. Okay, we're only going to do 30 seconds of each of these. I'll time them and tell you when to switch. Okay, we're going to start with a plank. Okay, away you go. Laying this down to the floor. I'll do two. I'll put the music back on for you. Okay, and switch sit-ups, around. Any style sit-ups that you want. You have your hands in front, cross your chest, back behind your ears, wherever you want. Okay, back on the plank. On your right side, hold, so it's right arm down or on your elbow. You can have one knee on the ground if you need it, or be up on your feet. And we're only doing them 30 seconds, so you can do it. Back to sit-ups. I went to a class the other day. I was an instructor. I was a dutiful participant, and we warmed up the class with 250 ab exercises. So we can't complain about 30 seconds. Okay, switch, left side plank this time. Over on your left side, on your hand, your elbow, on your knee down, or on your feet. You choose. Five more seconds. Sit ups again. That took another 30 seconds to sit up. Okay, switch to a plank from your elbows or your hands, and you're going to touch one shoulder, then the other. You can be on your hands, touch one shoulder, than the other. Or you can be from your knees, touch one shoulder, the other. You find the plank position that works for you. And back down to bicycle sit-ups now. Okay, so one elbow to the opposite knee. That's it. Keep it moving. And back up to back to a plank with a shoulder touch again. Choose your position, your hands, your elbows, your knees, your feet. Touch one shoulder and the other. And back down, over to a V sit and hold. Up, feet up, arms up. You can do it bent, hold your legs if you want in the top. Yeah, if you have to put one foot down, go ahead. It's yours. 10 more seconds. And relax. All right, just lying back on the floor, on your back. Bring one leg up. Grab your toe or your leg. Just don't grab behind your knee. You can grab above your knee, below your knee, or your toe. Try to keep your head on the floor. Your shoulders as flat as you can, and just gently pull that leg in. You'll feel a big stretch here in the back of your hamstring. Bring it down, switch legs, the other leg up. And bring it down, knees bent, roll over to one side, keep your shoulders on the floor, look to the opposite direction. Bring it up, over to the other side. Switch your head to the opposite direction. Breathe in nice and deeply. Into the center, sitting up. Legs in front, knees slightly bent. Lean forward, grab your toes. And then if you can, walk your bum back as far as you can while you're still holding your toes. If you can get your legs on the floor, that's great. If not, don't worry about it. And then just lean forward and bend your elbows toward the floor. And up, bring your arms up, one elbow bent, pull it down back behind you, stretch the tricep a bit, and the other one, down, roll the shoulders. And relax. Okay. All right. Oh, everybody, guess what? You are done. We said that we would give you half an hour. That was actually 33 minutes. I hope it didn't feel like an hour. I hope it felt like, wow, that went fast, because I kind of thought it went fast. Sorry I didn't start music earlier. That would have been a little more entertaining for you. Try to have, make sure I have more music on from the start the next time. Deanna, do you want to say anything? Well, you're sitting there having popcorn, watching a hockey game?
I had my Diet Pepsi and my chocolate cake. No, I'm going to go out and plow some more snow, and then I'll be able to enjoy a refreshment later. No, it was great. It worked lots of parts of me. I love the lunges and the squats, and I'm sure I'll be able to feel it in my body tomorrow. I'll think of you, Carol. I'll think of you, I'm sure, tomorrow. So thanks so much. And for all of those of you that joined, and Nancy's going to have this taped and we'll have available so that hopefully you'll be able to do it, you know, 3 times a week. You know, we should be able to do something 3 times a week. And then when we catch up with Carol again next Tuesday, she'll have another things for us to work on as well. So anyway, thanks for joining, everyone. Appreciate it. And Carol, we'll see you next week.
Okay.